friends.
Tina, what are you doing here?
All right, Calvin, you were right. I couldn't handle both jobs. No, I just didn't want to admit it. So I'm going to give up Tina-licious cakes and come back to the shop. And I promise to be fully committed this time.
Wait. You're going to give up after all that you put into your business?
Well, when it was just you and the boys, bacon brought me so much happiness. But with Tina-licious cakes, it's just too much pressure.
Hmm. So you just punk it out?
Who you calling a punk? Don't make me go Compton up in here.
Come on, Tina. Just admit that you're afraid you're gonna fail.
I'm not afraid of anything. It's just terrifying to think about that. Look, Calvin, 50% of new businesses fail after 5 years.
It's true. But you helped launch this one. And look at us now. With your smarts and talent, any business that you focus on and put your all into, it's gonna be great.
You really think so?
I know so. You know what? I'll hire a shop manager, and you just keep focusing on building your empire. And soon, one day, you can buy yourself that damn Birkin bag. Lord knows I'm not buying it. I mean, you can't give me a new bottle of scotch,
though. I'm not buying it.
Oh, my God. What have you done to my car?
Look, ma'am, I'm sorry. I didn't get a chance to call you, but this is our mistake, and we'll take care of it.
A mistake? It's like you put wheels on a rainbow.
So you like it?
Wouldn't you want to drive a rainbow?
Okay, well, my pleasure.
I hate to say this. I might regret saying this. But I have to say this.
You're welcome.
Hey, Tina. I got a surprise for you.
I'm too tired to check under your hood tonight, Calvin.
Look, I promise you're gonna love it. Now, it's no Birkin bag, but...
Oh! Oh, my God! A car with my face on it! Oh! Oh, Birkin could never! Oh. Thank you, Calvin.
I just wanted to show you that I believe in you and your business.
You are the sweetest. Now, why don't you lock up so I can unwrap you?
Joe, time to get on up out of here, man.